West. A woman has died in a head-on collision at Mulgoa near Penrith this afternoon. Bystanders performed CPR before paramedics arrived, but she died at the scene. Two other people were taken to Liverpool Hospital.